Hello everyone, welcome back to some more The Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. I am excited. Yeah, I know that guy. Yeah, we made our way through that. I wonder how many other things were removed from the scene of the crime. We didn't get to see what happened next. Me? Seems like an important detail. I'm gonna come back with like Something to save the case, I bet. I like your attitude. Gotta eat up good after a win. The mic was kind of picking up a little bit of noise. I wonder if that was from the fan. I moved it back a bit, and now it seems better. Why is this guy so paranoid? I think he's just complaining to complain. Got him. That was a really good response there by Yuichi. I just noticed, the badges on the judge look kinda like the badge that, Phoenix used to wear. I wonder if they'll make more Phoenix Wright games. I might, turn down my mic a bit, actually. How does this sound? That might be a bit cleaner, maybe. Oh, the history doesn't show the current message, so I might have skipped a message when I checked the history earlier. That is a swan hat. tea! Someone bring English tea? I'm gonna try to read this. That's an L. That's an A. Lorraine. I think it's Lorraine. I feel your age. Is it AOG or AOG? I think it's Auchi. It's Japanese. They should have made her text Japanese. Is that cursive really readable? She turns away when she talks to him. there a drink? I think they said it was water, right? Yeah, carbonated water. That'll probably come up. The gun isn't evidence. I wonder why not. I swear if the gun is in her swan hat, I'm gonna freak out. If there was an argument, it would have been mentioned. Objection! I don't really like this Ayuchi guy very much. I agree. Alright, they do bring it up. I like the hat though. What? I think I'm gonna be right back. See you guys. I'm back. I dropped my controller on the ground. Needed to, take note of that, I guess. You guys never would have known. Yes! No. I got the hiccups. Oh, she didn't eat much of it. Does that match the timeline? He went over to talk to the professor. She was there, he goes back, waits, and then he goes back and gets the gun. She only took 2 bites in that time. Unless she arrived later. So serious. I feel like it has to be something to do with the water. Like, the glass looks like it's close to empty there, but here it looks empty. Which is a discrepancy, but I don't get what it proves, you know what I mean? So maybe I'll check the other statements first. Yes! Oh my god, that's speak English. Ah, that hurts a little bit. I read it as seppuku, which is suicide. That was the professor's gun, then. I should probably just present on statement 2, but I'm curious. Wow. I mean, I don't think I could prove that she doesn't carry a gun. That's what the mask is. What the point of the mask is. I mean, the fact that there's only one glass is like not that weird because the waiter already admitted to like scuffing the scene. But I still think the discrepancy of the amount of water means something. Game. Got him. What was the two buses thing?
Attention!
I mean, the glass could have had poison. No, that's dumb. He died of a bullet wound.
Objection!
Wait, really? Got him? Since we know the handbag wasn't searched, that seems important. I kinda doubt it's the glass itself. What's happening with the case? My guy decided to pick up a gun that was on the floor, and then mysteriously, the professor dies. And she was sitting across in a close enough proximity to be the shooter. Also, when the guy was shot, he was shot from very close range, and it didn't go through the body. Yeah, he's got some good animations. That's what the mask is. Yeah. Why is my guy just carrying a sword in a courtroom? Because he's a baller. Oh yeah, this waiter slash cop dude, hid the evidence of, like, her existing. And, told other witnesses to also do the same thing. But the case didn't get thrown out for some reason. So yeah. Thank you, Nightbot. What's on his hand? Is that like a bowl? Could be blood. Also, the purse is transparent. More evidence, the better, though. Alright, I gotta figure out what's on that guy's hand. There's nothing in the glass. Is that important? She said that they cheered at the same time, but his glass still has liquid in it. He could just drink slow. Contestant.
Yes.
There we go. Now he looks confident.
Attention!
It's gotta be something about his hand. No exit wound. I still don't get why the water level changes. But, I think they said these two pictures were taken at the same time. But I really don't get why this one is empty and this one is full. Oh, his plate? That's it, it's the plate. It has this insignia, and the same insignia is on the dude's hand. So he had to have been like slammed into it or something. I'm gonna do a funny. Wait, I can't save. Oh, I can save.
Yes!
I have one of those, Judge. I've got, evidence. Yes. I can. I know the evidence. Let me present this game. Prints are pretty great. They branded him. Kind of doubt that one.
Objection!
People tend to remember being burned. It was probably right after death. He landed and scanned on the plate. But then he would be facing a different way in the chair. Right? He's facing backwards. so his hand couldn't have been resting on the right side of the stake unless he was facing forwards when he got shot. And facing forwards would mean facing the lady. Both. What? We gotta follow this through. Knowing what we know, knowing what we do not know, this is gonna change our mind. Silence pistol? But then what made the bang noise? This is tricky.
Objection!
Let that sink in. she can speak Japanese. What a twist. Japanese is big pot. It is Sugoi Desu. Dude. I think that's true. This is such a confusing image, because it looks like this is his spot with the chair turned backwards, but it has a stake in it. So it must have been her spot. Unless they just scooched it over. And also, like, the back of the chair looks exactly like the front of the chair. I can't really... That one kind of annoys me. That doesn't sound like a worthwhile trade. Thank you. Achievement unlocked, healthy curiosity. And I got it in like the middle of a talking session. These guys are trying so hard. Anyways, I wanted to check this guy. He's a professor of medicine. Professor of medicine. That's kind of like poison is on the table, like it's adjacent. This game is great. She hit him with the amen. See about that. Haha, what fun. I guess that desk must be short, or he's tall. I don't even have to say anything. I feel that anyway. So she's implying he just was like, I'm gonna not make it a big deal out of this. That's quite the assertion. Gotta be important. If he didn't drink water, because he wasn't alive to, probably. No. Anyway. I'm still annoyed at him for hiding a witness. More than annoyed. Like a poison. Oh, the laughing gas. Wait, no, that's dumb. I feel like the fork being askew matters. I just can't figure out how it matters yet. Oh, it's the fact that the cup is empty. Well, the cup that she left was full. So she took the empty cup here because it had, like, poison traces or something. And she left the full one that she didn't drink. She didn't take her own cup, she took the victim's. I don't know how to explain that, though, by, like, presenting evidence.
Yes!
Don't say yes to that. Thank you. Oh, vital evidence, it's the wine glass, right? Oh, okay. Lost in the sauce. The D-pad.
Wait.
It won't let me. Oh no. It's...
Excuse me.
Excuse me. He really was lost in the sauce. Stand up for yourself, my guy. Buddy. Nice. All right. The body was not wounded. I want to look at it. It's the label. I feel like the ring on the bottom must mean something. Huh. Don't do that. Alright, let's go for it. That's right, it was poisoning. And then the gunshot to cover it up. What a messy case. There's only person. There's supposed to be one there, I think.
Objection!
He's like a rookie imbecile.
Objection!
Doesn't matter what happens to the nations, if it's the truth. That guy's pretty base. Let's go. You did nothing. I don't know why this guy annoys me so much. Gotta be the purse thing, the fact that she took the cup with her. She could have just poisoned one of the cup, not the bottle. In fact, that's more likely. Because why would you poison the bottle? Kinda sleepy, so I think I'm gonna save here. This'll make for an exciting start next time. I will save twice. This is what is known as gamer mood. Anyways, yeah, I'm like falling asleep. But this game's a lot of fun. Or this VN's a lot of fun. And it's short for visual novel. I hope your day goes daijoubu, and I hope you leave a like and subscribe if you aren't. And I hope you see me on the next one. Peace.